Computer, re-engage simulation.
Here we are. Something tells me. Spiders. And rats, of course. A burial. Oh. If you dig around in all the ash that's inside of that burial. Sometimes you just find the cremated remains. Oh, further down and darker in. Here we go. I'm going to look up here first. Does not seem to be anything of substance up here. Continue the journey further into the cave. Another dead rat. Down we go. I'm sure I'm... Oh, there's a burial urn. Oh, it's empty. That, I bet I'm deep enough underground, it would most likely cause interference with the teleporters. Thankfully, I'm not underground. I'm... Holographic sneak attack. There's more. Someone there. Well, let's just shoot an arrow at it and find out. They don't seem to know where I am. And yet, I have no clue where they are. I'm not sure if I like this. Seem. There's another bandit outlaw. It's too bad their armor's the thing. So valuable. Okay. Now I see. I see. Excellent, excellent. Oh. This cavern just keeps going down. What happens if I pull this lever? Oh! Nope, I'm stuck again. Uh-oh. Seems that there are creatures joining me. Problem. Now, what's up here? Oh, breeding makes your skills go up. Wonderful, wonderful. Now, where don't have time to read this at the moment. But I will read it later. Wonderful. What's this? A lesser soul gem. All right, we'll carry on. Down we go. I, Captain Jean-Luc Picard.
I know I ran ahead of the law, but I need help.
Oh. Skeleton. Oof. How do we... Oh yes, didn't I? Levels. And I have a perk. I wonder. Ah, well, that sounds like a smart. Oh no. That is a large.
Get it away from me! Get it away!
Deadly. Spider.
Don't let it get me! Help! Keep it away from me!
Here it comes.
Keep it away from me!
Large spider. Oh! It spits!
Get it away from me! Get it away!
Wounded force.
Get it away from me!
No position.
Help me! Help! You! Over here!
I thought there was a.
You did it! You killed it! Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Yeah, maybe
yes,
he knows.
The claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Really? All right.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you.
Let me help you.
Treasure with anyone.
But did he just run? That was not nice. Now, of course, going to have to find that golden claw on my own. If he doesn't steal it first. Small empty urns. Well, at least this is not a maze. I will be able to find him fairly. Okay. This looks interesting. There seem to be some kind of... They're so good at dodging my arrows. Except when they're shaking their axes at me. Maybe if I could taunt them somehow. Well, it's better than nothing. Alright, alright. I hear another one moving. Okay. Uh-oh, he got me. He hit me. Still alive. Keep shaking that axe at me. Thank you. Uh-oh. No, no. Uh-oh! Oh. Ow. Ow, he's got frost. Imagine. I would just die already. I'm sure I enjoy this game. Well, it seems that. Seems I'm very fortunate not to have impaled myself. That's the man who ran away. And look. The golden claw. Hide armor, boots, braces, sword, and a belt and tunic. Oh. Sure. Computer, pause simulation.